278 East 214th update video. This will be the final update video, and next week we'll have your final video for you. You'll see just about everything is completed. So I'll go over all the improvements here. You see the house has been painted. And then down through the staircase, everything has been painted, as well as the basement here. The basement floor has been painted. The walls have been dry locked. We had a new heater put in. There's a lot of plumbing work. And the main thing down here was this electrical box. They got rid of a wiring mess here and put a new box in. And then here in the kitchen, they still have to put the new dishwasher in. Here's your new dishwasher. But right now they're working on cleaning up the cabinets and just doing finishing work here in the kitchen. And you see they still have a few electrical switches to change out. And there's Brett.
Hey, how's it going, Tim? Look at the floors. We should be done with this by the end of this week, early next week.
Okay. Set upstairs here. Yeah, all the floors have been refinished. Everything's been painted throughout the staircase as well as the bedrooms. The new electrical's in here. Some new light fixtures. You have these higher end blinds on the front windows, very nice. Blinds in all the rest of the windows. Here in the bathroom, everything's been painted, the ceiling looks great. The tub's been cleaned up. I'm not sure about this toilet seat here. I'm gonna have them put a different one on there. That's a little weird, but we'll get a new one for you. You can see here in the bedrooms, again, new light fixtures. Everything's been painted. On the front window, you have those upgraded blinds, as well as new blinds in these windows here, new light fixtures, paint, new electrical. So you still need to put this one light back in there. And then up to the third floor, everything's been carpeted. They've cleaned up all the wood. Looks like they're doing some repair to this door right here, which is access to the storage. And then also they're using this to create a light here. So, as you can see, we're just about done with this house. Like I said, this will be the final update, and then next week we'll have your final video for you. I want to take this opportunity to thank you for your business, and you have a great day.